What's up everyone, Brad here with the Money Dad channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to compare multiple stocks on one chart all at the same time in TradingView. I got this idea from a commenter on one of my videos on my channel. He asked if he should be investing in American Airlines or Delta. My response to him was, if you're conflicted on one or the other, maybe consider the ETF, JETS, J-E-T-S. But that also got me thinking, well, what if you could compare, what if you could put both of those stocks on one chart together so that you could see the price action, the movements, the swings, the ups and downs of each stock overlaid on each other. So you can do that in TradingView. So I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. So first you go to TradingView.com, right? This is TradingView, and you will click on chart, or you can just go to tradingview.com/chart. You may need to make an account to use the charts at TradingView. Honestly, I don't remember. I do remember that when I made an account, it was super easy. So you just make a username and type in your email and that's it. So once we are at the chart section of TradingView, you pull up a chart by just typing in whatever stock ticker you want to look at. So if you want to look at American Airlines, you type in AAL and it comes up and you just hit enter. I've already got it pulled up. So we have American Airlines up, right? And say you want to compare American Airlines to the other airline companies like Delta and JetBlue and Spirit or something like that, right? You simply go up here and click this compare button. That's all you gotta do. You click that and you type in whatever other company you want to overlay on the American Airlines stock chart. So we'll type in Delta. It'll put this orange line on here to show us that is what Delta is doing. Its stock price anyway is doing at the same exact time as American Airlines. And you can add more. You can add JetBlue. You can add Spirit. You can add whatever you want. It doesn't even have to be airlines. This is just an example, right? So now we have a bunch of different lines on here that show us these are how all of the airlines are moving at the same time, right? This left to right is our time frame dating all the way back to March of 2020. I'm making this video in February of 2021. So this is a very wide angle lens that we're looking through here, right? You can see in this example that all of the airlines tend to move pretty closely together, but you don't have to compare stocks of the same industry. This is just one example. You can compare anything you want. If you want to compare the airline industry to the auto industry, or you want to compare Amazon to Google or anything like that, you can use this compare function to do any of those things. Just remember that you need to have a base stock chart to start with, right? So if you want to compare something to Apple, you need to be on the Apple chart. Let me get rid of my drawings on here for you. So we've got Apple, click the compare button, and let's say we want to see what Amazon is doing at the same time as Apple. You type in Amazon, hit enter, and it comes up. So you can see Amazon and Apple are pretty closely correlated. They tend to both go up at the same time, they both go down at the same time. Now it looks like Apple has outperformed Amazon to a pretty good degree, but they do seem to swing in the same direction at the same time, right? Apple has just done better during those up days. Okay, so that's what I got for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. This was how to compare multiple stocks on your screen at the same time in TradingView. If you got some value out of this, if you learned something, please hit that like button. It helps my channel out a lot. And if you want to see stock chart pattern analysis or other how-to videos regarding stock market and stock charts, hit the subscribe button. Come join the channel Money Dad, all right? I'll see you guys down in the comments below and in the next video. Thanks.